Hey, good morning, everybody. How you doing? You know what we're going to go check out now? We're going to go check out my brand new 2020 Mercedes GLE 350 from Mercedes of Paramus. Jeff Chung, great salesman. He's been our salesman forever. Go check him out. Mercedes of Paramus, Jeff Chung. But for now, let's go check out the ride, huh? I had an ML 350 in 2015. This thing just knocks the living daylights out of it. It came a long way in 4, 3, 2, 1, however many years it is. But let's go check out this car. I'm loving this car. Let's go in and check it out. See what it's got going for it inside. I'm loving the dash. Look at this backup system. Unreal. Totally unreal. Completely redesigned. The thing is just spectacular. It's beautiful. I love what they did to the inside. Inside and out, complete redesign. BMW, Audi, eat your hearts out, man. It's nuts. Hey, Mercedes.
How may I help you?
Close roller sun blinds.
I'm closing the roller sun blinds.
Is that something or what? That's insane. And the sound system is incredible. Listen. Just like that. You gotta love the sound system. Hey, Mercedes.
How may I help you?
Tune in No Shoes Radio.
One of the reasons I love doing these shows down here is you never know who's going to show up.
It's unbelievable the things this can do.
A couple years and he's...
Hey, Mercedes.
How may I help you?
Open roller blind.
Okay, I'm opening the roller sun blinds.
It's really a beautiful panorama roof in the thing. I don't know if I'm shooting blind here, so I don't know. But I'm really loving this whole redesign. It's sweet. Got a little touchpad. You can change it that way. You can go home. And this touchpad here. You can change what you're doing. Phone. Navi. Check out that Navi screen. Unbelievable. You know? You go to radio. Studio 54, where'd that come from? I don't know, touchscreen too? You can put that back on? I'm loving it. Tells you if you're tailgating, gotta love that feature. I'm not known to be a tailgater though.
Yeah.
Hey, Mercedes.
How may I help you?
Change the color of the ambient lighting to blue.
Okay, I'm changing the color.
Basically, hey, Mercedes-Benz. I don't know why I said that, because I knew that was going to happen.
Here are several Felton Gate stores.
Yeah, it's going to take some getting used to it. But when you mention the name of the car, and I'm not going to mention it right now because it's going to start up again, you guys did a great job on this rebuild. It looks fantastic. So far, I've had it a week. It drives fantastic. Again, Jeff Chung, Mercedes, and everybody at Mercedes of Paramus, it did it again. Thank you. I'll get used to it. So, again, thanks a lot for everything, Jeff, everybody at Mercedes of Paramus. I just appreciate everything you did. Again, I want to say thank you, Jeff, and thanks everybody at Mercedes-Benz of Paramus. You guys are great. You've always been great. I always love getting cars there. It's the only place you go when you buy a car. They actually make you feel like family. Again, thanks a lot, Jeff, for everything you did, and we'll see you again in December for you-know-whose car. Yeah, you got to get her a car, Jeff, you know. But we'll hook her up. Have a great day, great night, whenever the hell you're watching this, and I'll see you again real soon.